Today I'm reviewing a fruit fly trap. Comes with these little packets, which is some vinegar and some other chemical. So what I used to do is just put a dish full of apple cider vinegar and a drop of soap solution into a dish, and that would catch them. However, I went and spent the $9.99 Amazon Prime for the fly trap. Used my apple cider vinegar and a drop of soap. And what the drop of soap does is it changes the surface tension in the water. So instead of landing on the water and staying afloat, or you know, just you've seen them, bugs land on water and they're on the surface. Well, with the surface tension change, they just have nothing to stand on and they fall into the solution, kind of like quicksand. So as you can see, it really worked. If you see them flying around, you're really infested. This is kind of after they've no longer been flying around, and as you can see, there's quite a few. So typically it catches them at night. You don't see them in the daytime, and like I said, if you do, you really need help. So you can try and making some, you can try making something by a cup and poking holes in it. I've tried that, but you know, for 10 bucks, this thing really works. Apple cider vinegar and a drop of soap when you run out of the packets that they give you is an easy way to keep replenishing it. And then you have this thing for years. You know, it's a piece of plastic. This one's by Rescue, but they're all pretty much the same, just different people sell the same thing. They say that the red attracts them. I just think it's the apple cider vinegar scent that attracts them. But anyway, I recommend it.